North Korean education system is designed to turn out disciplined, devoted citizens with a heavy focus on the group over the individual, and above all else, devotion to their supreme leader.
If they didn't look so young, you might not believe they're first graders. By the time they reach elementary school, Pyongyang students have typically learned their country's most sacred lesson, shedding the individualism of youth for the collectivism of North Korean society, and most importantly, loyalty to the leader.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I'd like to be a journalist, she says, so I can spread the greatness of the Marshal Kim Jong-un throughout the world. You'll find the same photos of the late leaders in every classroom and every home, and the same level of discipline. Even outdoor exercise is critiqued. Classes are praised for moving in unison. These Pyongyang orphans will practice for hours until their routine is perfect. Demands are even more rigorous at the International Football School. North Korean athletes are expected to be the best in the world. All students get free uniforms provided by the state, even at the prestigious Kim Il-sung University.
How much is the tuition to come to university?
There's no tuition fee.
It's free.
Yes, it is free.
There's a lot of students who would really like that, I think.
I mean, all of them actually study for free. We don't even know the meaning of tuition fee. We just know it by books.
The main focus at the university level is science and technology. North Korea strives to be strong and modern, but only a rare few can access the internet.
Have you ever been on Facebook?
Facebook?
Never heard of Facebook.
For all the discipline, there are brief moments when kids can act like kids, at least until it's time to go back to class.
North Korean students are now required to finish the 12th grade, and all are eligible to apply for university, although the entrance exams are highly competitive. North Korea teaches its own version of history and current affairs. It's one of the reasons why access to the outside world here is so tightly controlled. Will Ripley, CNN, Pyongyang, North Korea.